I moved to Colorado 6 years ago from what was supposed to be a one-year exchange program. Living with some family friends during my stay and enjoying the opportunity of getting to know so many different cultures, little did I know, the violence due to drug cartels in my hometown in Chihuahua, Mexico, would increase heavily while I was abroad. Before the end of my year abroad, my parents let me know that the violent situation back home was getting dangerous. They encouraged me to return back to Colorado the following year. I never saw or had any of the horrible crimes and violence happening at that time to my family or me, unlike a friend's neighbor who was shot outside his house because the drug dealers thought he was someone else. Danger was everywhere, at the mall, coffee shop, and pretty much any place, anytime. My parents wanted me to go to Colorado because my school at home had an exchange program in Golden. In Colorado, I finished high school and I'm finishing college. During my stay in Colorado, I was exposed to cannabis, which is a taboo at home. In my culture, a person is considered a drug addict just for smoking a joint. Last winter, I was home for the holidays and one of my friend's mom approached me and asked me, "Billy, I've heard that many kids here are starting to smoke marijuana, and I'm a little concerned about my younger kids. Since you live in Colorado where it's legal, could you tell me how people are about this? Are they really pushy for other kids to try it? Is it dangerous?" I thought what she said was hilarious. I understand that many people are concerned about the involvement due to cannabis and drug cartels. In Argentina, Australia, Canada, Belgium, and a number of US states, people are trying to understand and be more open-minded about this crop. The stereotypes are still there, but I believe the legalization of cannabis would be good for my culture. It has medical uses and may create other wellness and job opportunities for different people. In Colorado, I'm enrolled in the course at CU Denver called Cannabis Culture to better understand cannabis as medicine. I want to share this new knowledge with my family. When I told my grandma about this class, she thought I was crazy. She said, "What? A marijuana class? Are you crazy? I can't believe we're paying for this." I want to learn more about this subject, and I want to be informed when I'm trying to explain to my friends and family about the benefits of cannabis. Some of my family members might find it useful for medical reasons. I come from a culture where cannabis is frowned upon because it's associated with extreme violence and corruption in Mexico. We should normalize cannabis as medicine and help to end drug trafficking.